Good morning, guys. This is the 24th of June. So today I'm going to go out to Lekki, Lagos, to go to my old school's graduation slash dinner. I might not be able to stay for the dinner, but I'm going for their graduation. So it's time to get ready. I'm so excited, you guys. I had to leave school for some reasons. So I miss all my friends, all my classmates, all my juniors. Yeah, I miss them so much. So I'm going to be so happy seeing them today and my teachers as well. And I hope today is really nice. I hope it's not awkward. Yeah. So you guys, today we're going to my old school's graduation and we're going to shop for Prom. So we're going to the island. So you guys are on like third shop and they took lights and it's raining out, like you can barely see them and it's raining outside, so I'm just kind of waiting for them to put on the dress. They're putting a few dresses. They're here, but you know, you can't see them. So, you guys, when I go try them out, we'll see how they look.
So you guys, we got the dress for
So what's going to be used for school?
At least this one, we don't need to spend sleepless nights because we don't need to adjust it. It's perfect and it's nice.
Yeah, so.
Mix it up, girl, put it in motion. stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We
were meant. Hello guys, we're home. And I'm about to wear my dress. My prom dress I bought today. Today was nice. Graduation was nice. Everything was nice. I met my friends and my teachers. It was so cool. Everything was lit. So tomorrow is going to be even more nice and more lit. Hopefully. So you guys, let's try it on and let's see how it's gonna be.